we glorify God. And even though we know He's the reason for the season, we always invite Him officially to take prayer meetings. So at this point, I pray for your indulgence. May we all rise, please. Let's rise. Let's rise. Let's rise. And you can't just rise. I want to hear you just do this. Very simple. Ba. 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 All right. Let's go. Thank you. Okay. Are we together? We were together. Let me hear you. Let's go. I think I'm. Dressings on all these kind of things. If they catch any girl, we carry that out and they capture her. So they were even making mistakes. Once they catch you, what do you do? So everybody started claiming artist, artist. What do you do? Once they not jokes. They were catching people. Did you hear about it? No, for real. How you go here? Now they here lost. To come back home, they had them. It's painful. Some of you traveled those days when they used to, you know, use camel and what they call them, masquerade groups, they escort people to the airport. You remember when traveling abroad was like a communal thing? Every compact of money, Atilago, people came here. Things have changed. We saw two ladies a couple of days back. Was it day before yesterday? Where we're actually staying, you know, where my friends that came to support me, where we're staying. I saw them, as soon as they saw me, there was this smile. One of them actually smiled, like there was a sign of recognition. And I looked at her, I said, you're Nigerian? She said, yes. I said, I hope you're coming for the show. She said, which show? I looked at her, and I was like, oh, you don't even know. And she saw I go there, she couldn't recognize I go there. I asked her, how long have you been here? She said, don't tell. I got there, brought out his MasterCard. I brought out my Visa card. We were looking for where to cash money. You mean they use these things in Nigeria? So embarrassed. That's exactly why I had to bring records to London. I said to myself, there are so many things we need to tell you people. We're happy years. People leap home, of course, in search of greener pastures, but still know your roots. It's important. Thank you. Especially for some of you who come here and born picking anyhow. Born picking anyhow, looking for child support and benefit. You don't feel benefit anymore. Especially if you give back to some, I remember, you all remember, I don't know where you grew up, but I grew up in a village. If you can trace back, if you've been following my jokes from when I started, you remember that I had categories for kids. Pekin, chai, and thank you. As a Pekin, your mom could use her eyes and speak to you, you know. Your mom could be with a guest in her living room, you just step in, maybe they just offer the guest a drink or something, and then you come in as a Pekin. Your mama, auntie, is that drink? Your mom will just look at you and blink, and you know what she means. But some of these ones from our Caribbean side, they go abroad. You come to London, you deliver. You try to caution them, mom, shut up, mommy. Could you have told your mama, shut up? Before you say, shut up, eh? Mommy, I say the knife, sharp. It's sharp. Your mom will use her eyes, speak to you immediately, you will discharge, you will know. What I mean, there was this particular one when I'm born here, came back home, you know, the mom had a guest. And as usual, she tried to use her eyes, she said, mom, auntie greedy. And that's, I know it's drink. The mama look up, he can continue. Auntie, don't be stingy. The mom blinked, serious blinking this time.
Auntie, I'm telling you, dog is stingy. I need
now the mama blink again. The next thing, mom, you're blinking. What's wrong with your eyes? You can never try proverbs with them. So the whole idea of cracker rims is to also tell you what's happening back home. Some of the changes, like I said, things are changing. Now we use MasterCards, we use Visa cards. There are ATMs. Mona clap for us, I've been mona clap for my ATM machines all over, just that people they go to the ATM, use recharge card they put.
Yeah. This is Strictly Hip Hop. Julius the genius. Real life music. OJ Beach is real. This is real.
How'd you do, my baby?
I miss you, baby.
I miss you, baby.
Can you hear me, baby?
I can hear you, baby.
Oh, you're breaking, baby.
You're breaking me.
I said you're breaking, baby.
You're breaking, baby.
Because I'm driving, speeding, rushing, hurrying. Just to meet you, I'm searching, looking, wanting some loving from my darling. Hello, my baby.
Hello, my baby.
Can you hear me, baby?
I can hear you, baby.
Are you ready, baby?
I'm ready, baby.
All packed up, baby.
All packed up, baby.
Are you upstairs, baby?
I'm upstairs, baby.
Then get down, baby.
I'm down, baby.
You're gorgeous, luscious, gracious. Woo! The world is jealous. I'm anxious, cautious, the obvious, humorous, but not pretentious. I'll be my baby.
I'm here.